I should enter the sewers from where I came out last time I was in the GCPD. I should try to use my new glue grenade to plug these pipes. Not Bane. but one of his men. The same one I saw at the riot in the precinct's holding cells earlier. I should scan his corpse. The victim was dosed with a chemical that caused temporary deformation of his physiology. I'll need to check the autopsy report to find out more. That computer should contain the autopsy report I'm looking for. Interesting. The victim was using a powerful compound with many similarities to the street drug Venom at the time of his death. It changes the user's muscle and bone structure, greatly enhancing strength for a temporary period. It appears that whatever this compound is, it reduces mental capacity in several ways, including severe damage to the brain's memory center. Prolonged use could seriously compromise the user's memory. There's Bane's tracker.
Shots fired inside the Coventry district. Witnesses describe two armed groups fighting over what appear to be chemical weapons. Requesting any available officers locate and secure the scene.
Chemical weapons? I should investigate. I should hurry to Bane's location before I lose the signal again.
Thank you. What I don't get is why he's got it out for the bat like he does. $50 million? And all those assassins? This is a big job. Took a long time to put it together. Have you seen the guy? He's freaking nuts. He doesn't need a reason.
Potential assignment incoming. Keep this channel open.
Giving up? Don't be sad. Your mind's just not built for this sort of thing.
fool!
Push it back!